I've told people that if it ever become before me, I would vote for it, but I'm certainly not carrying the banner for it because I'm still taking in a lot of information on it. You know, many states have done this, I think 35 states, and just now we're starting to get the information on what the good things and the bad things about it. I do think Kentucky will eventually get it. I just, when we implement it, we've got to do it the right way. You know, we don't want a free-for-all with it. It's something that needs to be controlled and monitored. And I think eventually it will happen. And I will probably support it somewhere down in the near future.